completing a standard refund on the Verifone VX820. First, press the green Enter button to bypass the welcome screen. Next, select Refund from the main menu. At this point, you will be prompted to enter your management password and tap OK on the screen. Select the amount to be refunded to the card and press Enter. Next, tap, insert or swipe the card that is due for the refund. The machine will begin to process the refund and print your copy of the receipt for signature.